fuck him back.
That is your view of the monster. Yeah, we're still mining. There was a post from going here yesterday. How many of you guys want to mine over this thing? I'm gonna try to dump punch that brick. No, this is hiding here. The worst you could do is break a leg in this game. Worst you could have done with this move. Now you're fighting with that.
It'll travel to you, but sometimes they don't cut you out of here.
Okay, Cole. Looks like this going up. Whoa, shitload of stuff. But there's something telling me that I don't want to go down there. I wouldn't like to zone until I know if something comes from every way. We would plus one way to know exactly when something walks across. I think somebody could come up through there. There's a lot of holes. I could get it. We might want to get out of this. Just because something happens. Alright, good. Now we can cut this. What else am I trying to cut this? Hey. Probably something. Good job wearing a lemon ball and hanging over there. Probably one of the rest of it down here. I don't know why it ain't good.
I'm gonna save this for a let's play that I'm doing with multiplayer people. Because no way I can do multiple people at one at one person.
Oop, that's a creeper. That's a creeper. You do not want to go near that thing. I could do that. But that's good. Thank you.
Good. Minnesota Timberland. That's going to be our 16th piece of iron. I don't know if I'm going to leave yet, because that's it. One more. You see, I'm actually cutting up the most available. So I should leave the mine. So that's the mine shaft. I might as well every time I find an animal, I don't kill it. Level 10 with the eyes. You might want to eat some of these. I'm trying to use. Alright, that's enough. Put the egg. Just like that, we are level 11. We have a lot of lever now. I'm an 99 lever.
Well, you've had your guns and I want them.
Nice. Now you can head home.
That lava actually did do the trick. Or table. Now we're seeing. Well, when we took all this iron, we can gear up more with iron ducks. They are on to me now. Learn everything in my iron as well. More. Watch this. And this is what we need. We just need 15 of that to make up everything. Probably just put in 3 more. Can you make me nice too, though? Yep. Alright, so let's just make this chest plate. Now we're sat there. We could probably upgrade one of our chest plates. That means all we need is 6, 7.
What's that?
Nothing.
They're not doing nothing nasty. Thank you.
guess half of this piece of mana. And do what we needed. All we're gonna get out of this is two. So we're most gonna put some energy up right here. Just now we are more protected, so let's go somewhere. While we were picking up the lever, I saw something I wanted to check out. Ended. Whoa, it's another mine. Whoa, two creepers. What the hell?
What are you guys over there thinking?
Oh, thank God for armor.
Whoa. Ha ha, ha ha, I have armor on. And now I'm punching you in the hand. Look what, I think I just found use for that one piece we have.
Well, two zombies.
Shit. The only if something does not teleport that is bad. Up to my friend that also plays.
Seven of them. Whoa. Fuck.
I know I try to keep this Let's Play PG, but that's now. This is rated R now. What I'm about to say will not be uncensored, it will be real.
Fuck! Oh no, not my food bar already. Well, we're almost three. Well. Wow. So I guess this mine goes all around. Let's sprint home. I assume we're gonna have all of our tools up at 100. Including our helmet. Day 3 is slightly over. Day, I don't know what day it is. Let's just see the time number on this video is. Wow, I did all that in 19 minutes. What I'm gonna do is actually dig up my house. I'm trying to go and dig out my house. all of our tools have been fully upgraded. Now, what you think I'm gonna do with that last piece? Alright, so this played out. I took two. There we go, this now. Well, we're not fully upgraded yet. Do we have other iron? I got more iron somewhere. No iron. Well, now we can actually get our house out. That's fucking handy. What's that? I'm gonna actually balance out the house. Because, see, Cody, this house isn't even safe. But now this house is fully on a structure. And there's not a window block. I hope. Not blocked. So, Donna Games 1 here, signing off. In a 23 minute video, I lost my phone. Thank you, Donna, on this game.